United dominated the game today. Chelsea had to concentrate a great deal.
Yeah, I think so. I think they wanted to win in front of their fans after their loss. Obviously, we wanted to win as well, but from the start, they were putting high pressure. They had some good occasions to post. I think we, without a real strike, it was not easy to find depth in our game. But okay, we managed to have our chances as well, and I think David played a very good game as well, and maybe we have to be happy with this point today, but I think the team shows progression, and that's good for the next games.
Again, you still had your moments. There was an amazing chance for Matic, which you missed, and of course you had a couple of great saves yourself, of course, but that Matic moment, that could have been key.
Yeah, and the one from Pedro as well, I think, but Matic, okay, it's a pity he doesn't score. But okay, that's the thing we are in now. Sometimes it's more difficult than last year. But okay, I think we had another time a great support of our fans, and that's what we need. And like this, we will progress and start winning games. I think we are getting into a flow, and a very good flow to win games.
You're still in a very difficult situation near the bottom of the table, so no alarm bells ringing as yet. There's no sense of panic creeping in yet.
No, obviously you have to. You cannot think it's not possible to get relegated. Obviously, we don't think to that. We look forward. And I think with the dynamic that we are in now and the games we're playing, I think soon we will get the winning flow and we will start winning games.